March 7th?
Something, I don't know.
I think it's the 7th. Mm. This is Katrin Close.
I'm Dave, by the way, Dave. In case you didn't already know that.
Dave and Katrin. This is the Dave and Katrin show on CIUT. We're going to have lots of music and a few announcements or whatever we feel like doing. And so we'll be right back after this song that's going out to all the men out there listening.
We're back here at Uppercut here.
Yeah, the woman is smarter. Yes, on CIUT. Alright, so, okay, yeah, you know, have y'all heard John Candy's dead at 43?
Poor John.
Poor John, you know, because...
Yeah. I am your smangy.
Yeah, he's known for all those great movies. He's definitely going to be missed by me. My life is definitely changing because of it. In fact, I think all my political views, I've lost focus since I heard about his death.
Mm-hmm. I still hate the Argos, though.
Yeah, well, fuck the Argos, you know, like, who cares about them, you know? We just want a basketball team here. We don't need no stinking football. No, man. We don't need no stinking football team.
John Candy's turning over in his grave right now.
Yeah, who cares, man? We're just being sarcastic. Okay, so can we play some Standard Killing?
Sure.
Okay, and then we'll come back and play some Consolidated.
Cool.
And then we'll come back and we'll play some Beastie
And we'll just we'll just play with ourselves.
Yeah, all right. Okay, bye.
Well, good evening, everybody. Sit back, relax, put your arm around your girlfriend, drink a beer, and let the easy listening waves of random killing wash over your troubled soul. Tonight, we're going to sing a song about some friends of ours, some friends of yours, and probably some friends of your friends' friends. Here we go, John. Tattered leather, teased up hair, spandex shorts and rubber underwear. Jazzed up a limo, you don't care. Your popularity's judged by the length of your hair. You're so hot, you're so rock. That mic's just an extension of your cock. Well, you're so rock, you're so hot. Does it really matter if she is 14 or not? That's okay, because he's a big rock star. And don't you want to be a big rock star? Well, I want to be a big rock star like them. Screaming fans, grabbing hands, backstage passes for your fans. Can't wait till this gig is done, and then you'll head backstage for some fun. Well, he expects it, you know, because he's a big rock star. And don't you want to be a big rock star? Well, I want to be a big rock star like them. The cameras flash and the fans, they scream. Careful now, don't wreck their dream. Disillusion and destroy those girls you treat as simple toys. Well, it's alright, you know, because he's a big rock star. And don't you want to be a big rock star? Well, I want to be a big rock star like them. Study long and hard, just like him, you can be a big rock star too. Just send 99.99 to become
I'm a big rock star. Well, come on, everybody, let's be big rock stars. Well, I want to be a big rock star, and he wants to be a big rock star. We can all be big rock stars like them.
Yeah, we're back. That was Random Killing. I was at the show Saturday night, and it was actually pretty good for their CD release party. I think Drew's coming a long way. He wasn't as drunk as he usually is. Good for him. What else is happening? Not too much.
Not too much. You hear about that thing about people getting bullets in the mail.
Bullets in the mail?
No. With all the tension that's going on right now in the Middle East, there's a little bit of confusion as to where these bullets are coming from, whether it's a militant Palestinian group, militant Israeli group, or just a bunch of boneheads trying to cash in on all the turmoil.
That guy, Andre.
Yeah, it's probably Andre up to his old tricks again.
Yeah, I don't know what.
I'm sure he's going to call up our Uppercut feedback line afterwards.
Speaking of feedback line, our phone number is 603...
No,
no,
it's not.
No,
it's 631-4033.
Oh, no.
That number again is 631-4033. And Katrin, man, you shouldn't be smoking so much. You know what I'm saying?
Well, yeah. So what? So what? Who cares? And for all of those dedicated Uppercut listeners that are listening today, you can kiss my fucking ass, right?
We just lost a whole bunch of listeners.
Who
now.
Who fucking cares, right? Let's put on some music.
Well, this Beastie song Boys. Is Beastie Boys? Or we're going to put the Beastie Boys on now?
Yeah, no, the other one, yeah.
Okay, well, consolidated.
Yeah.
Okay, this song I want to dedicate to a few people, so I hope you got about 10 minutes here. No, I want to dedicate to Tracy, Jennifer, Margaret, Tammy, and of course Trudy. And this song's going out to you. If I can find the right button to push. Here we go.
We didn't come here to talk politics. We don't want politics, do we? No way,
no way, politics, no way.
Fucking sexist.
What the fuck do you know, girl? Go on, go on. Go on, you shower.
Grow up and fuck up.
Let's get the fucking music on. Let's dance down.
Well, I reckon you should shut the fuck up and play some music.
I know you're really proud because you think you will, huh? But I think it's time to learn how to use your tongue.
Yeah.
You say you want things to be even and you want things to be fair. But you're afraid to get your teeth cut in my pubic hair.
If you're lying there expecting me to suck your dick,
you're gonna have to give me more than just a token lick. But you may not like it, but you better learn how.
Cause it's your turn now. Now you suck. Suck it hard. Go down, baby. You suck. Lick it hard.
If you're worried about babies, you can lower your risk
by giving me that simple cunnilingus kiss.
It's on your face that I'm gonna sit. You can wiggle, you can jiggle your tongue on my clit.
Don't worry about making me have an orgasm.
Just take your time and do it with enthusiasm. I can tell it's making you scared just thinking of it.
But you better learn to love it. Now you suck, suck it hard. Go down, baby, you suck. Lick it hard and move your tongue around. Now you suck, suck it hard. Go down, baby, you suck. Lick it hard and move your tongue around.
When you hear safe sex, stick it under your breath.
We gotta take cover, we're flirting with death.
Aces are wrong, we've gotta talk. Break out your dental dam and your latex sock.
I'm your latex, bubble wrap like a gift.
Got my microwave, got the grout heating up my clit. my booty.
Got a couple of flavors, sweet licorice and fruity.
I know you said luscious pussy with a cover. I'm aching too, we can't taste each other.
There's no slacking off with an unprotected stroke.
This ain't no joke. Sisters! Sisters, you got the power. Use it!
You brought a condom, right?
Huh?
I'm unprotected.
Hey, ain't you on the pill?
Oh, that was great and everything, but, you know, I think it's your turn to go down on me.
Oh, I'm tired.
What do you mean you're tired?
Come on.
Come on, baby. Oh, come on,
no,
baby.
That's
come
awful.
On, baby.
Oh, oh, that
baby.
Tastes
you
terrible.
Asshole, you that's shit.
I know you think it's real drag.
To suck my cock when I'm on the rag.
Quit making up stories, yeah, give me a break. Cause I really don't believe that you got a headache.
My yeast infection.
How do you think I feel when I gag on your erection? Ugh. You're wasting your time with lame excuses and lies.
Get your face between my thighs. Now you suck. Suck it hard. Go down, baby. You suck. Make it hard. And move your tongue around. Now you suck.
Oh. Anyway, we're back here
on CIUT.
Turn the music off there.
Dave and Katrin's fucking known. We didn't. Fucking
oh man, I got hair in my teeth now.
Yeah, well, fuck you. Oops. You know what?
Oh man, we're gonna get in trouble. You know that?
Trouble. Okay. Knock knock.
Who's there?
Little boy blue.
Why? Because he needed the money?
No, come on. No, say it. Come on.
Little boy blue.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Little boy blue.
Little boy blue who?
Michael Jackson. Okay. What? Okay. Let's just put on some more
music. Yeah, put on some more music. I'm not listening to Catherine's stupid jokes here. Okay, and we'll be back. What is this? Beastie Boys.
Yeah, Beastie Boys.
You might have noticed this is not really political today.
We're just having a good time.
We're just having a good time.
That's all you want
to
do.
That's all we have to do. So if anyone's wondering why we're not playing their messages, don't worry. We're going to play your messages on next week's show when we feel
more political next
week.
Yeah,
we will.
Promising it.
We will.
Whatever.
I'm sure we will. Okay, so we're out of here.
Right, just mentioning what we're playing and why we're playing it.
Yeah.
Okay, so we started out with Harry Belafonte with Man Smart, Woman Smarter, and then we went into Random Killing with Big Rockstar, and then what did we do? Consolidated,
going out
you
to...
Suck. With All Your Girls, yeah.
Oh, my girls, oh my God, I'm all right. A pimp now.
And then after that, we played the Beastie Boys with Hey Ladies, and now what would you think would be next? What logically would be after this song? Logically, what do you think we'd play? We'll give you one guess. One guess.
One guess? I don't know what.
Just put the fucker on.
Of the sea, back to the black Snoop Doggy Dogg, funky at the dot. Went solo on that ass, but it's still the same. Long Beach is the spot where I serve my cane. Follow me, but don't lose your grip. 9 trips ain't the year's there for me to fuck up shit. So I ain't holding nothing back, and motherfucker, I got 5 on the 20 sack. It's like that, and as a matter of fact, cause I never hesitate to put a nigga on his back.
Yeah, so keep out the manuscript. You see that it's a must-read rock gangsta.
What's my motherfucking name? Yeah. my nigga Mr. Dr. Dre. Like I said, niggas can't fuck with this. And niggas can't fuck with that shit that I drop, cause you know it don't stop. Mr. 187 on the motherfucking top. Tick tock, now with a Glock, just some nuts in the cock. Robbing motherfuckers, then I kill them blood cops. Then I step through the fog and I creep through the small, cause I'm Snoop Doggy, 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 oh.
CIUT with Snoop Doggy Dog. Yeah, that one goes out for all the people out there who
own dogs.
Own dogs! Because that's what the song is all about. You know, there's nothing wrong with that artist.
No,
he's a very talented individual.
Yeah, and he likes dogs too, so.
Dogs.
Dog, and that's dog. Off the CD Doggy Style.
Doggy Style, because yeah, that's my favorite position for sure.
Yeah.
Alright, so we're just about to be done here on the Katrin and Dave show on CIUT.
The Dave and Katrin show.
Okay, whatever. Okay, so. Let me say goodbye to all my friends out there who are listening, and I think we should end off with the truth.
The truth?
Yeah, that Harry Belafonte song again,
okay.
Because you know you gotta play it twice.
Okay, well I want to say goodbye to everybody too. Say goodbye to everybody at Tracy's house, and if Aaron, if you're listening, just turn the radio off. Just go back to bed and
go
get a life.
Get a life.
Anyway, here we go. We are out of here. We'll see you next week, unless we are dead.
Bye-bye. Bye.